Hi, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro in just a moment. I'm Mike Emmerich, and we see a team tonight that lost their most recent game in overtime. So I guess there's kind of a missed signal there, but how do you see it?
Well, I think anytime that you can accumulate points during a regular season is certainly very important, Doc, and I think that's what they have to build off of losing that game in overtime and hopefully getting now the full complement of points after losing that game the other day.
Toledo's coaching staff message is pretty simple. You cannot lose focus at any time, which is what happened the other night in overtime. Tonight's a new night. Instead of 1 point, they're looking for 2 points at the conclusion of this game.
Let's look at the starting netminders. Coaching staff remains confident in this guy. He won the last game. Tuukka Rask in goal, just past 30 and already over 500 games in the regular season and playoffs for the Boston Bruins, a Vezina Trophy, and he backed up Tim Thomas when the Bruins won the Stanley Cup in 2011. About to start, we always watch when Zdeno Chara's out there. He's easy to spot, tallest in history at 6'9". Nation of Domination's got the puck, and they get to make the first play.
The Warthogs, this is a team that has found the winning formula over the last stretch of games. It starts with hard work, and they've done just that.
Sends to the point. A slot wrister, pad save. Is able to move on in. Feeds the point. In the slot. Skates along the line. Stole that pass away in his own end. He lost it, but recollected it. Chip to Dumba. The pad came in handy that time. Score! And that is number 20.
Sometimes when you score first, you take the edge off your own team. That can't happen. You're up one. Go make it two.
Sydney's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here.
By number nine, Mikko Koivu.
Laid on to Ouellet. Between the blue lines. Swipe that one at center ice.
4 minutes, 4 seconds.
Looking from behind the net. Gathered up again by Camilleri. Got it in his own end. Into the attacking end. Pitching this one to Getzlaff. Great cut. Boomerangs it ahead
to Eichel.
A point hammer shot. Terrific shot block in the lane. Around through the corner right now. Blocked away. Takes his pass from the goalie. Gets it back. Slid to Hemsky. Gotten quickly back. Picks it up in his own end. The Warthogs skated up on the side. On to Spaulding. Taken up near the boards by Puglia. My, what a hit.
The fans along the glass gotta love that hit.
Propelled to Camilleri.
I love when the game is like this. Everybody has to think, everybody has to react. There's no time to slow the game down.
And he dumps it in. Pitching it to Stoner. Angles it ahead
to Yurko.
Got it at the point. Look out, here it comes. Oh, that's a good keep. That's a great keep at the line. Nation of Domination's along the wing and center ice. A shot. The big pillows came in handy. Monahan skating to the neutral zone. Carries it on in from center. trying to get it back out there. Outstanding body contact.
Monahan's going to have to gather himself after taking that hit solidly. He was not aware where everybody was.
Bad save. Ooh, hard one there. Toledo's up the wing settling things. Worked towards the corner by Gallagher. Very important steal for him. A big one-timer. Got it. Nice. Passing one off now to Dreisaitl. Nation of Domination's in possession as they travel through the neutral zone. Good position in the slot. Great glove save, and he keeps it. Won that faceoff. Now what? What a hit that was!
I really like the effort that he's trying there to generate a turnover by finishing his check.
And he puts the glove on it and stops play.
Setoguchi's not one of those guys you expect to give a big, heavy hit, but when you slow it down, you really see the force and the impact.
Koivu's goal has made the difference so far, but is it the winner? Intermission time is here. Minutes in the books, 20 minutes ahead. Edsel, what did you think of the first?
Toledo's
looking to play with the puck much more in this period. They didn't have much possession time, and as a result, they're playing from behind.
And the second period has gotten started. Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro, and I'm Mike Emmer. Save! Trying to go to Vlasic. Nation of Domination's in the neutral zone along the wing. Chip to Dumba. Canes that offensive line. Smart recovery by Brendan Gallagher. Let's it go. Outstanding save with a glove.
That's not really a scoring chance. It's a puck to the net. The goalie gets to handle it and stop it, but not a challenging stop at all.
Just under 3 minutes play. It's a 1-0 game. Sydney's got a defensive zone win. Moves up the wing. Gains the zone. Quick wrister. Score! He got iron with that shot.
Upshaw's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
Raz not thinking that's his best friend anymore, off the post and in.
Sydney's built a 2-0 lead, and the sky's the limit the way they've been playing.
Sydney goal.
The puck's dropped, and that's a great job tying the man up on that faceoff. Wrister. Outstanding save with a glove.
3:31.
Upshaw's been able to produce on such a consistent basis over the past few games. His streak continues as he has been in the middle offensively of everything that they do.
Nice face-off win. Nice tip of the pass. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. Toledo's in possession as they move up the wing. Snapping a pass to Upshaw. Driving in from no man's land. He cut that one off in the defensive end. brings a shot. Oh, lightning quick and a terrific save.
Gibson's been sharp, Doc, but he really hasn't had much to do. Long periods of time between shots, and the offense has had time to put goals on the board.
Oh, man, that'll bring a penalty. And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. The Warthogs lose a man for 2 minutes for charging.
Well, too many strides taken while making contact and getting the minor penalty.
Toledo's getting the edge for the first time tonight with a power play.
Just because it's your power play doesn't mean you can take a nap here. You have to work hard and continue to generate chances.
7 minutes, 48 seconds.
Toledo's back in its own end, trying to work forward. Receives that pass from the other side. What a terrific save. And on top of that, another great stop. Laid on to Dreisaitl. Great block.
Love the energy they're playing in the offensive zone with.
Makes the stop and holds for the whistle.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie said no chance. That's an excellent save.
Puck dropped, and the winger stepped in to help. That's big. Tremendous hit.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
It's been a terrific penalty kill so far. They've been up the ice, pressuring them on their entries into the zone, so the Killers have done an outstanding job getting themselves into the shooting lanes and also protecting the goaltender so he can see the puck if it ever gets there.
Crosses that line. Wrister. That puck's loose, defended away by Stoner. Looking to send them back again. He finally got it out of there. Toledo's in their own end and controlling play now. Knocked off the puck. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. The battle for possession continues.
Yandel's position on the ice allowed him to make this big hit.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Sydney's taken care of that penalty kill and done it well. Intercepts that pass. Maybe he can generate something. Moving it to Spaulding. Skates up the center zone wing. Recollects it. Fires. Great stick save. Brings a shot. Pass attempt to Pouliot. Leads that charge into the zone. Scooped up by Oduya. Stick handles right up the center. He's got that pass at the point. Terrific determination by Gallagher. Shot, it's blocked. Watch out, a big hit.
Ooh, that one's gonna hurt. You get jolted in open ice, it hurts.
Chara's the type of player you have to be aware when he's on the ice because he loves getting involved physically.
Just over 6 minutes remaining in the period. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. They win the draw. What next? A big, big hit. Great save at the edge of the crease.
The goaltender shuts that one down and a superb opportunity.
Nudged along by the skate. Slid to Camilleri. The Warthogs are at the wing in neutral ice. Tries to get it on net. Wonderful stop.
Pretty easy save for the goaltender as he just handles that. He handles about 100 of those in practice a day.
Good face-off win. Skill play by Vlasic. steps across that line. Cut that pass in his own end. On to Upshaw. Two players splat to the boards. Directing that one to Eichel. Puck is thrown to Upshaw. The battling continues along the boards. The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. Knocked off. Looking to Hemsky. Oh, broke it up. On the outside, a shot. Now it's directed to Dowell. To Puglia. Good place to shoot from. 40 minutes have been played in this contest, and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up.
Be sure to attend our Ottawa Light Truck Show next weekend and get a sneak peek at next year's models from the world's top automobile manufacturers.
Upshaw's goal advanced this for his team from a one-goal lead to a two as we head to break. Minutes down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
Nation of Domination's coaching staff, Doc, has to be pretty pleased the way they played through the first 40 minutes of play. One area of concern has been their offense. They need to take advantage of all the time of possession and finally put the puck into the back of the net.
Propelled to Draisaitl. Enormous hit. He's crushed. Score! And it's a one-goal game.
So worried about the passer, he forgot about the goal scorer.
That's a great finish, but this play starts back with the puck carrier. He makes an excellent pass, opens up enough room for him to shoot the puck.
Toledo's deficit is only one because of that last goal. Let's see if they can tie it up here in the third. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff.
By number 11, Brendan.
The Warthogs have it along the side at mid ice.
By number 29,
to Draisaitl.
Time of the goal, 1:09.
Brings it in for an attack. Score! And this one is tied.
Get the lead, you want to pin the lead down, you want to give yourself the opportunity to spread the lead out, but they don't. They give up the tying goal, and now we're back to even.
And they've taken that face off between the blue lines and won it.
Assisted by number four.
Reads the play and keeps it. Taken away. Muscled right off it. Nation of Domination skating from the neutral zone. Terrific interception. Chara's trying to work his way to center ice. Big hits in open ice.
Open ice hits are hard to execute. If your timing's off just a little bit, you're going to miss them or end up taking a tripping penalty.
He gains the zone. Let's a shot go. Stick to some. The Warthogs with a neutral zone possession along the wing. Handled in the corner by Camilleri. Let's it go. He was standing in the lane and got some of it. Forcing attention in deep. Muscled long to Oduya. Chip to Gallagher. Solid glove save. Grabs that pass in the offensive zone. Centering! Point-to-point pass. Sends it across the blue line. elevates a pass to Camilleri. Attacking from the boards. Puck picked off. He covers and holds on.
He'd been focused on this milestone a little bit. He talked about wanting to achieve it as soon as possible. Now he's done it.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Laid on to Spaulding. A good stick stump. Cleared back out. This will force him to drop back a lot. Puck sent down the ice. Icing is called, as it has been in this circuit since the late 1930s. And if you wonder why it's introduced, you can blame the New York Americans, but they're not around anymore, and the Boston Bruins, and they certainly are. They lock up from the draw, and the teammate puts the grab on it. Got that pass near the blue line, and now looks ahead. Oh, what a hit that one was!
Hemsky's doing everything he can, guys, to get back to the bench after that hit.
Turned a shot on net. Kicked away. Steps in from the neutral zone. Gives it over to the point. Lets it go. Perfect tip by the stick. Solid work there by Rask. Play stopped. That puck is just held.
Hemsky's injury is a result of this huge hit.
Just under 7 minutes to go in the third period. A hockey game is one of lead changes, and this one has seen its lead vanish. Possession established. Good reach there. Onside. This is a tough one to work for. Slid to Setoguchi. Gathered up by Stoner. A kick pass out of that. Pass comes to him from the crease. On to Oduya. Dogged determination there by Hamilton. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Takes that pass. Twist one. Save. Good jab with the stick there.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
And here's Ray.
Just spoke to a representative from the road team. They're going to be short a player for the rest of the night. The injured player won't come back.
Dumba skating out of his own end. Pitching this one to Hemsky. Has it picked up. Pitching it to Setoguchi. Oh, and he missed the net. A minute left. You're already buckled up. Here comes the rough ride. Save. Propelled to Setoguchi. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Sydney's setting up an offense from the wing. Missed on that. Passing one off now to Vlasic. A superb hit. A great hockey play there.
You can hear both teams yell about that hit. One team trying to warn them, another team just celebrating the hit.
Lots on that to Stewart. Gives it to the point. Shoots one. Score! Sydney's gotten the lead here, breaking the tie in the third period. What a raucous ride to the finish we're going to have now. And that's a face-off win.
Scored by number 8, Mark.
Chip to Camilleri.
Number 13,
Mike. Rask's at the bench. The extra man's on. Puts one on. Made that work for him. Game over. Sydney's recorded a victory, and that's another one in a row.
With that win, Doc, they found themselves with a tidy streak intact. The wins just keep on coming.
Terrific contest. Two teams gave their very best. See you next time.